Let's make a Mexican mule. First, fill the glass with ice. Add 1.5 ounce tequila of your choice. 1/2 ounce lime juice. 4-part ginger beer stir. For 3 to 4 second garnish with a lemon wedge. Cheers.